The way this gift will impact the bioprocessing center is it will allow us to do really two things. One of them is to fund graduate students and postdocs and trainees and even undergrad students. The other aspect is it'll allow us to have personnel and staff here to make sure that the facilities are used to their maximum.
So the Bioprocessing Center actually opened after I applied for my PhD. However, it's Concordia's investment into these state-of-the-art facilities and technologies that made me really want to come here. The Bioprocessing Center is one of the reasons for sure that I wanted to be here to be so supported in my PhD with that technology.
So in 2021, I decided to move from Florida to Canada. And that time, Bioprocessing Center played a big role in making my decision because that's where I decided, okay, I want to go to Montreal or even to Concordia because the center exists here where I can learn to translate my lab research to industrial scale.
Bioprocessing Center is great because it gives us the opportunity to very quickly translate what we do in the lab to more industrial-like settings. It gives us the opportunity to move from test tube experiments to larger scale bioreactors. And that's really great.
That's really our three mandate. Training and education, research within Concordia, and economic development to support startups and SMEs and what they're trying to do.
What's more is that I get to develop expertise with some in-demand techniques like large-scale genomic analyses and the optimization of production strains in large bioreactors. And it's exciting because I'm already getting to do this in collaboration with some of our industry partners.
And having this bioprocessing center is really attractive to industry collaborations. For instance, my project works with AgroPeer, a dairy co-op here in Quebec, and it wouldn't be possible without the infrastructure that the Bioprocessing Center has, because we're able to do all of this testing in-house and scale up to quite a large size, 200 liters, without having to go anywhere else.
I would say that when I'm going to move from the academia to industry setting, or even if I think of starting my own business, I would think about the Bioprocessing Center or even collaborate with the center to make big impact of my research rather than just doing in the lab.
And to the donor, I would like to say thank you for investing so much in the research and the education at Concordia University. I'm thrilled to have the privilege to study here and use the state-of-the-art technology on my project, which wouldn't be possible without you.
I'd like to thank the donors very much for the investment that they're making into Concordia's future and also for the opportunities that these scholarships will give to future students.
But also it's going to stabilize our operations in the future and attract more talent and allow us to grow in the coming years.
I'm really thankful to the donor for the generous and timely contribution to Concordia and supporting our research and training mission. So this will have far outreaching impacts and also increase our capabilities in the research output and training output.
It'll help advance our research, support our students and researchers, and I believe also inspire others in the Montreal community to look for ways to partner with Concordia.